Hey guys, I'm Tosh Boy, and I thought what would be a better way to end Buffy season 6 than do it straight after what crying Dr. Seska says Doctor Who reaction to the Doctor's wife, my favourite episode of all time. So yeah, this is, I think I broke a comment section as well, I feel kind of bad. This is Buffy, this episode is called Grave, which doesn't sound very good. It's Willow B. Giles, I'm so excited, let's go! Holy shit, Willow B. Giles, who's our team for? Giles? Team Giles, Team Willow, Team Giles, Team Willow, my two favourite characters. How Giles. am I meant to do this?
Giles.
Oh god.
Uh-oh, Daddy's home. I'm in wicked trouble now.
Okay, I'm definitely going for Willow.
You have to stop what you're doing.
Him.
Stay down.
No.
Oh.
Remember that little spat we had before you left? When you were under the delusion that you were still relevant here?
Oh, you leave him alone.
You call me a rank, arrogant amateur. Well, buckle up, Rupert. Because I've turned pro.
Holy shit, Paul's a fucking lover!
It puts her in a kind of stasis for the time. You cut your hair.
Oh.
I'm blonde. I colored my hair again. I'm blonde.
Yes, I noticed.
Oh. You.
Money's been so tight that I've been slinging burgers at the Double Meat Palace, and I've been sleeping with Spike.
It's a lot of information to process in 20 seconds. Fucking love you, Giles! I don't know why you're laughing.
Sorry.
Oh, it's so nice to see her laughing again.
For what?
I should never have left.
No, you should not.
No. You were right to leave. We're just stupid.
I know you're all stupid. I should never have abandoned you.
No. Giles, you were right about everything.
Oh!
Vincere.
Solutum.
Oh shit.
Fool me once.
Giles.
Willow.
Shame on you.
Take him! Screw no!
Fuck me! Holy shit, here we go.
Where are we going?
I have no idea.
Crikey. Oh, are we fighting? Have we been fighting? I think we've been fighting. But who won? Willow? Yeah, Willow.
That all you got, Chiefs? 'Cause I could stand to go another 10 rounds. Whereas you can barely stand.
Your path.
Damn.
I wonder what Tara would say about that.
Oh shit, I would not go there.
You can ask her yourself.
Jesus Christ, Willow.
You're always saving everyone. It's kinda pesky.
Oh.
Probably even think you're buying escape time for Jonathan and the other one. Well, I got a little secret for you. I can kill them from anywhere I want. With this, it'll find them, it'll bury them. along with anyone else helping those dead men walk. What to do?
Shit.
You?
Leave Giles alone. Right, this is awful. This is just awful. Stop it.
But I had so much to learn on the wall. From you.
Willow.
You were jealous. Still are. You ran away.
Gusso.
That's why you...
Oh. That probably wasn't a very smart move.
That was rude.
She was in a villain monologue.
Perhaps you're not as strong as you think you are.
Probably not the best.
You're spending way too much of your mystical energies to maintain your powers.
Oh. It's a miracle.
No.
I can see her. She took the magic I had and... I know where she is. I can feel what...
What?
Giles, you have to rest.
Silly girl. And I.
No, you're fucking not.
I'm not.
It was the only way. I thought we... There'd be a chance. Now. I know where Willow is.
Where?
She's gonna finish it.
Well done, that thing just like the peachiest place you'll ever see.
Proserpexa? Who's she? Way up there in the hierarchy of she-demons.
Okay.
Her followers intended to use her effigy to destroy the world.
Oh.
They all died when the temple got swallowed up in the big earthquake of 32. So now, 70 years later, Willow's gonna make their dreams come true? She's going to drain the planet's life force and funnel its energy through Proserpexa's effigy and burn the Earth to a cinder.
Which is kind of dramatic.
You can't. Something else Giles said. No magic or supernatural force can stop her.
Oh, shit. Demons are just wall people. We're gonna call you wall people. Yes, he has a sword, I forgot about that. Why is there a sword underneath the ground? Damn.
They just keep coming. I can't take them all. John, you help me?
Aww.
I got your back.
Hey, game on.
Let the cleansing fires from the depths burn away the suffering souls.
And how are we gonna stop her?
To teleport all this way.
Okay, the world's slowly ending.
Though in retrospect, it probably would have been better if you hadn't come and given Willow all that. Magic,
nah.
Like 10 times more powerful.
Yeah, it probably was a bad idea, but oh well.
That would have been a plus.
Damn. He's gonna get in.
You can't stop this.
Yeah, I get that. It's just, where else am I gonna go? You've been my best friend my whole life.
Aww.
We're gonna end. Where else would I wanna be?
Is this the master plan? You're gonna stop me by telling me you love me?
Well, I was gonna walk you off a cliff and hand you an anvil, but kinda cartoony.
Still making jokes.
I'm not joking. I know you're in pain. I can't imagine the pain you're in. And I know you're about to do something apocalyptically evil and stupid. And hey, I still want to hang.
Look at Xander. Fucking Xander.
Don't call me that.
The first day of kindergarten.
You are shooting up my favorite characters list.
Because you broke the yellow crayon. And you're too afraid to tell anyone. You've come pretty far. Ending the world, not a terrific notion. But the thing is, yeah, I love you.
Oh.
I love crayon breaky Willow, and I love scary, veiny Willow. So if I'm going out, it's here.